Jean-Felice, what's up, my friend? It is Simon Cruz here. Hey, apologize on the delay getting the CMA out to you, but definitely just wanted to make sure that you had it. I know that we're not super pressed for time to get your home sold, but just wanted to kind of give you a current kind of temperature of your neighborhood and the landscape over there in La Poma Furs. But yeah, man, like we were chatting about just the other day, yeah, your neighbor's house, I think it was on the market for about 40, 41 days, something like that. It's a little bigger by 200, 300 square feet, but essentially, you know, it's a house away. And yeah, that's definitely going to raise the price, obviously, in the neighborhood. But when we're looking at apples to apples, homes that are exactly, you know, pretty close to yours as far as 4 beds, 2.5 baths, around that 2,200 to 2,400 square foot mark. You still got some very good options up there. And with the neighborhood being so new, you still got a good amount of turnover of people buying and selling. Of course, they're building them like crazy out there. So as far as like today, right now, if we had to press the play button and get your house sold, you know, supermarket aggressive price, definitely not afraid to throw in there from 429 and then all the way up to more top of the market price right at 449. So 429, 39, and 49 is that range. Feel super comfortable. Obviously, I know that your home is, like I said, only a couple years new, a couple years old, and that you guys, you know, I'm assuming it's not like you guys are partying there every night with your wife and daughter. So, hey, man, you're looking good. I know that you already got some equity, which you kind of knew going into it. But yeah, any questions on this? Give me a shout. Man, super glad that we got to connect. I know it's been a while, and it sounds like you've just been working away, making things happen. So any questions on this, feel free to either answer back through the email or you got my cell phone number as well. Ja, hope everything is going well for you this week. And yeah, man, as the year progresses, I can definitely update this. And of course, you know, if you guys do in fact decide like, hey, we're definitely going to be headed back down to Cali here, we'll do them, you know, a little closer to that time and get you super dialed in on as far as price and all that good stuff. So, Jeff, give me a call if you need anything around that. I'll talk to you soon, my
I
friend.
can make myself out there. Why? Gotcha.